want a crisp apple?
What kind of apple?
Or Pink Lady, Granny Smith, yeah. Rayburn, or Fuji? Fuji's are huge. They're almost a pound. They're about a $1.30. Did you need some help?
No, you already helped.
Okay, I didn't know if you were back for seconds.
Or something different.
Not yet.
No? Well, what were you eating? Oh, you're shopping together. Okay.
What's up?
Didn't I see you in Portland?
Yeah, I remember you. You write?
Yeah. I write Rupture.
Yeah, I seen you up. My name's Jesse.
I'm Nick.
Hey, you been down to South Seattle? By the train yards?
Nah, I ain't been there.
Wanna check it out?
Yeah, okay.
Which one do you like?
That one's cool.
We'll do this one.
Right on.
With some Spitfires. The black ones.
Right here?
Yeah. On. And a pair of the Ventures.
Yeah, I'm packed for shit. I don't have any money.
I know. It's cool. My mom sends me money. Hey, how much for these?
I'll be 35 cents. Thanks, guys.
What, you don't eat apples?
You shouldn't have to pay for it. They grow on trees naturally.
How about these?
Okay, that's cool.
Nah, get this one.
What's wrong with this one?
I don't eat meat.
Hey, come on. think that's the way you make corn.
Yeah, it is. You ain't ever had corn cooked over a fire?
No.
It's good as well, you'll see.
Yeah, that is pretty good.
What does elusive mean? Look. The elusive artist.
Hard to catch. No, dude. It's kind of out in the open. Someone might see us.
There's nobody else out here.
All right. Hey, I'll do the outline and you fill it in.
All right.
Got any caps?
Yeah, hold on.
What is it?
I don't see anything. I'm paranoid, dude.
Hey, there's some dude walking down the tracks.
Man, it's just a bump.
Why is he walking so fast?
All right, mess the fuck out of here.
Oh shit, it is the cops.
Lost them. Hey, you got a black eye I can use?
Yeah, that one.
Let me get a strawberry smoothie and a cheese omelet. You can order whatever you want.
I don't have any money.
It's okay, it's on me.
I'm not really hungry, it's cool.
I know you're hungry. I got money, it's cool.
I'll get something later, it's all right.
All right, that's it.
Y'all, can I have the same thing you're having?
Yeah. Hey, can I get another of the same thing for him?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, she's kind of cute, huh? Still like your old name better.
It's too long. It's always elusive though. I gotta find something else.
These are pretty sick. You should send some into Underground Productions. They might put them in. Sell them in a gallery or something. Make some money.
Not her for me. I did that. I hung on to this rail with one hand and rolled with the other.
No way. How'd you get up there?
Nah, they were buffing it and left that shit up to come back the next day. I had that waiting for him. I pushed over all the scaffold and shit. I guess they didn't feel like putting it back together.
Hey, you wanna go to the unfinished piece?
Which one?
The one we got chased out of.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
What are you, like, scared or something?
Hey, I know that chair's uncomfortable. You should just lay over here.
Ah.
I got us some breakfast.
Somebody saw us. Let's get out of here.
Hang on.
Come on.
How did the outline you can fill in?
No, I think I'm gonna do my own shit up there.
What's up?
I've been thinking. Guess I'm gonna go back to Portland. Kick it with my mom for a while.
When you leaving?
I think today, homie.
I can go with you if you want.
Don't you have a warrant waiting on you down there?
Maybe. Who cares?
Just kick it up here for a while. Won't be gone long.
Can I stay here?
I don't know, dude. Sure, I guess. I see you.
All right, man.
Thanks.
Peace, Ben.
What's up, Nick?
I thought you were coming back in a couple of days.
Just decided to keep it here for a while.
I thought something happened.
I just like Portland, I told you that.
Hey, you want to go painting?
No, not really.
All right, man, later.
Later.
Why are you being an asshole?
I just got a lot of stuff going on in my life right now, all right?
Okay, so what's up? Why are you being like this?
You know why?
You kissed me, dude. All right, man, we can be friends then.
No, I don't think so.
Why not?
Because we're too different.
Well, you got no balls, you fucking fake. The only reason you painted to be cool.
Look, Nick, you're the one who's all up in it for the fame.
Nah, I do it to let people know they can't tell me how to live my life. People like you. You the one telling me to sell my flicks into some gallery or some shit. I mean, y'all about getting paid.
Yeah, well, somebody's got to pay for all that shit you steal.
Why don't you get a fucking job?
No, I'm not gonna get taken advantage of. Why don't you get a fucking job?
Look, bro, quit following me. I don't ever want to see your ass again.
Down your right knee. Left knee.